An estimated 1.5 million people had laser eye surgery to correct their vision last year. It's a procedure often not covered by insurance. As 12 News' Mike Miller shows us, anyone considering this kind of surgery needs to do their homework first.
Laura Nagy has been wearing glasses for 10 years. She hopes this will be the last time she needs them.
I'm looking forward to playing tennis without glasses, to go skiing, to go scuba diving without glasses.
She's about to have laser vision correction surgery.
I think it will totally change my life.
The surgery itself is fairly simple. A laser is used to reshape the cornea, often reducing the need for glasses and contacts. In a Consumer Reports health survey of nearly 800 adult Americans who've had laser eye surgery, 80% said they were highly satisfied with the results. But 53% of those respondents had at least one side effect, most commonly halos, light sensitivity, or blurry vision. And 22% still had problems 6 months after the surgery. While every surgery has risks, Dr. John Santa of Consumer Reports Health says one of the best ways to protect yourself is by doing your homework.
When looking for a surgeon, you want a board-certified ophthalmologist who does at least 250 procedures a year.
And make sure you go into the surgery with realistic expectations.
55% of the people in our survey still need to wear glasses or contacts at least some of the time after surgery.
And many people will need reading glasses when they hit 40. Still, laser eye surgery can be an effective way to improve vision. And it turns out the most common regret from those surveyed was not doing it sooner. Mike Miller, WISN 12 News.
Consumer Reports Health says be aware not everyone is a good candidate for this surgery. A reputable laser center will do a thorough pre-screening and typically reject 10% or more of prospective patients.